This is AP News Minute. A judge on Monday set $1 million bail for the Minneapolis police officer charged with second-degree murder in George Floyd's death. Derek Chauvin said almost nothing during an 11-minute hearing in which he appeared before the judge on closed-circuit television from Minnesota's maximum security prison. Mourners are paying their respects to George Floyd, whose body is on view in an open casket at a church in his hometown of Houston. A six-hour viewing is being held for Floyd, whose death at the hands of Minneapolis police sparked protests around the world. House and Senate Democrats have proposed a sweeping overhaul of police oversight and procedures. The Justice in Policing Act would limit legal protections for police, create a national database of excessive force incidents, and ban police chokeholds, among other changes. And New York City has gradually begun reopening in a turning point in the three-month-long coronavirus crisis. New York became the epicenter of the U.S. coronavirus outbreak, with more than 21,000 people dying citywide of confirmed or probable COVID-19. Chris Havlick, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.